This is Dr. Daniel Paul, orthopedic surgeon with Easy Orthopedics, and today we're going to talk about how long bones take to heal. If you like this video, we put out new content weekly, so please like and subscribe. So, how long do bones take to heal? Easy answer for most things is 2 to 3 months if you're an adult. Basically, when a bone breaks, extremely painful event, and a lot of the bones need to sort of heal together first. And they do this by forming something called a soft callus, which is just kind of blood, inflammation, clot. And that'll get replaced by a hard callus, which is like, you know, you start getting cartilage dumped down there, and then it'll eventually get exchanged for bone. And so that, once it gets exchanged for bone, it undergoes a remodeling process. The remodeling process can take a long time, but by the time you break it to the time it looks like it's healed on x-ray, you're looking at about 2 to 3 months. If you're a kid and your growth plates are open, it can be much faster. You're talking about, you know, 4 to 5 weeks, something along those time frames, but mostly every other bone takes 2 to 3 months. There's some bones that don't heal too great depending on where you break them. So you might find if you break your, if you have a Jones fracture, which is of your fifth metatarsal, or you break your scaphoid, which is a bone in your wrist, or you have a stress fracture, that after those 2 or 3 months, they still don't heal. If they don't heal by that point, it's considered something called a delayed union or a non-union, meaning it's not gonna heal. And then you need some sort of intervention, usually surgical, to heal it. Some people will use bone stimulators. There's other things you can do. But by and large, you broke your wrist. Even if you get surgery on it, still 2 to 3 months. What the surgery does is, if the bones aren't aligned right, it aligns the bones, hopefully anatomically, by using plates and screws. But you're still not healed. The plate is just holding it together. Your body needs to heal those bones together. So whether you get surgery or you don't, it still takes the same amount of time to heal. You can't get a plate on a on your wrist and just go to use your wrist again. You're still in the healing phase. So I hope I was able to answer your questions about how long it takes for bones to heal. If you have any questions I didn't answer, feel free to leave them in the comments below and I'll do my best to respond. But I can't give you medical advice about your specific condition. Again, if you like this video, we put out new content weekly, so please like and subscribe, and thanks for watching.